You know, John, there may only be one person that can handle this Bella situation. Jerry Springer in his intervention with the Bella Twins Monday Night Live on the season premiere of Raw.
I hope Jerry Springer does a better job than Jerry Lawler did. I have a feeling Jerry Springer will.
And speaking of the Bella Twins, joining us here at ringside, sitting to my left, none other than Nikki Bella, who gets set to watch her sister Brie in action for the first time since SummerSlam, and AJ Lee to JBL's right. AJ found out earlier on tonight that her and Nikki, along with Paige, will face off for the Divas Championship triple threat style at Night of Champions. Hello, AJ.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
And guys, remember it was Monday night on Raw. Stephanie McMahon claiming that the Bella Twins music was only Nikki's and no longer belongs to Brie Bella.
Yeah, so Brie with new music here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Gotta wonder the emotional state of Brie Bella as she heads into this match tonight. First match in SummerSlam, and guys, remember it was Brie versus Stephanie McMahon, and we thought Brie was gonna win this matchup. Then Brie and Nikki looked like they were gonna, well, take out Stephanie together, and then Nikki betrayed her sister, John.
If you call it betraying, this was years of animosity, years of pent-up frustration. It finally manifested itself at SummerSlam.
Well, then it was 2 weeks ago on Raw. Nikki Bella explained her actions for turning on Brie.
I am so done playing second fiddle to a sister that never gave a damn about me.
Yes, I do.
When you quit, you abandoned me. I was put on 3-on-1 and 4-on-1 handicap matches. You sat at home and watched it on television.
Stop it! God, stop, Nikki!
As far as I'm concerned, I have no sister. I wish you died in the womb!
That Nikki Bella just attacking her sister Brie here.
And
this is hard to watch.
Nikki's sitting next to us here at ringside, and she's actually watching this here in the arena tonight on the Tron, and looking very, very uncomfortable here as she watches this.
Look, I hate it when families are torn apart like that. It's sad to watch.
Sorry that Tom's been so rude to you, but we are going to get to you in a second. Can't wait to hear what you have to say about your match coming up at Night of Champions.
Look, I respect the Bellas, you know, family drama. That sucks. I fight with my chihuahua all the time. But hi, Paige. I'm one of the people sitting at home watching the Bella's drama unfold with popcorn in my hand and loving it. But let's not forget what this is about. This is about what that woman in that ring, that pasty little crumpet, is holding, the Divas title.
So as we learned earlier tonight, it'll be Paige defending against AJ Lee and Nikki Bella. Triple threat match at Night of Champions. AJ, what do you think about being involved in a triple threat match? You told Stephanie McMahon Monday night on Raw that you were the number one contender.
I am the number one contender. I never had my rematch, but as history has proven, I do well when I'm outnumbered. I beat every single diva at WrestleMania. And then that beautiful little English muffin took that away from me.
So are you guys actually friends?
Oh,
you and Paige?
Hey, anyone that could take me down, I respect. I've said that I love her. I'm going to love her until her last breath.
And look at Brie Bella, very aggressive.
Wait, was
here
that
tonight.
Until her last breath or until your last breath?
You heard what I said.
It's got to be a very emotional night here for Brie Bella with Nikki Bella sitting here just feet away here at ringside.
I can't imagine what Brie's gone through. a whole range of emotions over the past number of weeks. She apologizing to Nikki this past Tuesday on Twitter, and then Nikki accepting the apology via Twitter, and now this. Developed into quite the rivalry here, AJ, between you and Paige. Are you still, like, John asked if you're friends. Are you still frenemies, though?
I'm not quite sure what the term frenemies means.
I don't know. John made it up.
I think maybe some 16-year-old summer made it up. But I'm sure. Let's go with that.
Some 16 or 60.
Oh!
Paige tearing Drew Bella.
Oh.
What was that?
She's an angry little tart.
She does a lot of skipping.
She does.
Does that upset you, AJ?
Imitation is the most sincere form of flattery. I'm quite used to it.
And kissing her Divas Championship.
Brie Bella trying to get back into this match as Nikki Bella looks on. Nikki Bella with a huge opportunity coming up at Night of Champions thanks to the principal owner of WWE, Stephanie McMahon.
AJ, was that a sigh you let out moments ago?
I mean... Look, it's like seeing somebody with your ex-boyfriend, right? It's not yours at the moment, but you don't want to see him making out.
So you're referring to the Divas Championship, correct?
Yes. It's my baby.
The Divas Champion in control here against Brie Bella. Big shots to the midsection from Paige.
John, I'm surprised you're so quiet. You always have all kinds of questions for AJ when she's in the ring, but now she's sitting next to you, have nothing to say to
her.
Well,
I'm just a little, that analogy about boyfriends again, it just threw me for just a tad bit.
I feel like you're a little uncomfortable when I'm so close to you right now, JBL.
Do I
make you nervous?
Oh! No, I actually enjoy you being here. Last time you gave me a hat to wear.
What a drop kick from Brie.
I didn't bring any gifts this time, I'm sorry.
The boyfriend analogy just threw me a little bit.
Ooh!
I'm just very close to the Divas title, that's all.
And the Yes Chance of backing up Brie here tonight.
That title is mine. And it's not anyone else's. It's definitely not going to be Nikki's. And I don't even know why she's out here right now. I don't even...
Wait a minute. AJ just went a bit nuts.
Went a bit.
Drop kick off the top, turnbuckle.
What is going on out here? Oh my God! Somebody stole it! Yes, AJ beat the hell out of Nikki!
Oh, look at this, Brie Bella coming in to take out AJ.
It was like Brie was protecting her sister Nikki.
Brie trying to focus on the match here against Paige.
Hold on. Brie is just absolutely conflicted.
The rampage from the Divas Champion to Brie Bella. And that's going to do it.
Here is your winner, the Divas Champion, Paige.
And again, guys, just what a horrible situation for Brie Bella to be in. She's incredibly torn emotionally.
You think Jerry Springer can solve this?
I don't know. If anybody
it's
Jerry.
Jerry Springer mixed with Carl Jung,
yeah,
and Sigmund Freud, and Dr. Shelby all thrown into one.
It's Jerry Springer's Bella Twins intervention on the...
Does Jerry Springer know what he's walking into?
Season premiere of Raw Monday night.
Let's take a look back here. This altercation here at ringside. AJ Lee and Nikki Bella getting into it.
AJ just snapped. She went crazy. And then Brie, she came to the aid of her sister.
Don't forget now that Brie is the odd person out. You've got this triple threat match at Night of Champions with Paige, Nikki, and AJ.
Yeah, but John, despite all their problems,
Brie could have just put her neck right there.
Despite all her problems, Brie still went to help out her sister, Nikki. Despite everything that Nikki did to her, Brie came out here to help her out.
Now, Michael, don't throw stones. Brie apologized on Twitter for what she did. She knew she was wrong. A lifetime keeping Nikki down. I don't know if one little apology works, but maybe it does.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight, a match made by Triple H, one of the big